actually, this will be probably faster. So, wheat, barley, canola, even soybeans can be cut by this and grass. Okay. And everybody keeps completing their tasks, which is also nice to see. Okay, he doesn't need anything. Good to know. Oh, I just killed on this. What a leak. Yeah, we have to fix the issue over there. Yeah, fix the issue. There we go. There we go indeed. Just wanna turn faster. We'll break this as well. This throw brawl. Right, there we go. What? I don't even say he's blocked by object, he's just going pushing me, the fuck? Man, I tell you, this AI sometimes really act weird. Okay, you won't be needed soon enough anyway. Grab you. And this trouble. There we go. I'm Arrancar, Sand Destroyer. But I don't know what is in the red numbers yet. Okay. Oh, he missed some over here as well. Whatever. It's just a little bit, so it doesn't really matter that much to me. Just a little bit. Guess I should probably finish here. I mean, I could just cultivate this, but The whole purpose for me was to get some straw and get some money for it. Let's sell this throw. The barn is close by. As I say, I kinda like this lady forage wagon. Yeah, kinda cool design as well. Like, forge wagon and trailer had a baby. Oh, my mother is talking to my cat. 4444. Lovely. Yeah, so many people are working in advance on the fields. I've got to finish this first. All the black bit is done, obviously. Okay. There we go. Right. Yeah, look at that guy. But he would have get, but he could have wait for the order. Again, see, that's full grain tank, I know. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Alright, for me, I understand that you want to recharge. Seriously, that was all that I have to do. Wait a minute, broski. The fuck are you doing over here? Some strange shit. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. There we go. Yeah, he's doing some crazy shit over there. I'm gonna go and keep an eye on him. Oh, he's finally done harvesting. Okay, good. There you go. Of course, all the engine is running. Typical down workers. Pickle down workers. Okay. And there he is again. Aka my cat. Again meowing here. What a little spoiled kitty he is. Yeah, he's very spoiled, I know. Good thing it is just like that. Just like that, pretty easy. Help her eye. I got some news for you, buddy. You are not done. Mr. I. Again, what the fuck is he doing? I don't really understand why he stands like that. Come back. It is really strange to be honest. And here we go. It seems like again he thinks he's done. But he ain't. Here we go. Oh, he meets over here as well. Why is that, buddy? Why is that? Please tell me. Oh, I see, I'm quite finished. Well, a good job, I guess. Logged by an object. What a BS. C'est la tête de Gomez. And this will pretty much be the last thing I will do in this session. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed this session. So stay tuned for more. And as I always say, see you next time. Goodbye.